10th class syllabus. First chapter is real numbers, and then second chapter. From this also, we can expect 4 mass questions. So one of them is first one. From the following Venn diagram, verify that n of A union B plus n of A intersection B is equal to n of A plus n of B. So Venn diagram is given in the right hand side. So from the Venn diagram, set A is what? What are the elements of set A? A, D, H, F, C are the elements of set A. So therefore, from Venn diagram, set A is equal, what are the elements of set A? A, D, H, C, F. These 5 are the elements of set A. So I am writing in order A, C, D, E, F, G, H. So once verify A, C, D, F, H. A, C, D, F, H. These are the elements of set A. Then next, what are the elements of set B? B. Elements of set B. These are the elements of set B. A, B, D, E, G, H. These 6 are the elements are given in set B. So what are they? A, B, D, E, G, H. So here, first, this set A. In this set A, how many elements are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are there. So, number of elements in A, written as n of A, is equal to 5. How many are there? 5. Similarly, number of elements in B, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 are there in B. So, therefore, number of elements in B, that is written as n of B, is equal to, how many are there? 6 are there. So, we have written n of A and n of B. And if you observe the question, we need A union B and A intersection B also. So, what is A union B means what? A union B means set of all elements of A as well as B. See that Venn diagram? Set of elements of A as well as B. So, complete elements are taken in A union B. So, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, all elements comes under A union B. So from the Venn diagram, say all elements. What is that? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. I'm right in order. Then now, A union B. In A union B, how many elements are there? Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, in number of elements of A union B is equal to 8. In A union B, there are 8 elements are there. Then next two, we have to. So, we got it n of A, n of B, n of A union B and n of A intersection B. So, first write A intersection B. From the Venn diagram, A intersection B elements. A intersection B means what? Intersection. So, the elements must be in A and B. Elements must be in A and B. That means common elements of A and B. So, in A and in B, what are the common elements? A, D, H are the common elements. So, those are A, D, what is that? H. These are the elements of A intersection B. So, that implies number of elements in A intersection B is equal to how many are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 are there. This is n of A intersection B. So we got all values. N of A union B we got it. N of A intersection B we got it. N of A we got it. N of B. So now by using these 4. Yes. Now I am going to prove given question. I am taking LHS. What is LHS? N of A union B plus N of A intersection B. Okay. Is equal N of A union B. N of A union B means what? From here, how much? 8. So, N of A union B, 8. Next, plus. Next, N of A intersection B. N of A intersection B, how much? 3. So, is equal to 3. So now 8 plus 3, how much? 11. So value of left hand side is 11. Now I'm going to find value of right hand side. RHS. What is RHS? N of A plus N of B. N of A value how much? 5. Plus N of B value how much? 6. 5 plus 6 is equal to how much? 11. So what is LHS value 11? RHS value 11. Therefore, what we can say? Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. Hence, proof. This is the solution of given question. This is March 19. Means in the last academic year, this question was given for 4 mass questions. Second question. Same. Venn diagram is given. And showing we have to prove that N of A union B is equal to N of A plus N of B minus N of A intersection B. Same as well as us. From set A, what are the elements of set A? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are the elements in set A. Therefore, solution from Venn diagram, set A equal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, set B equal. What is set B? 2, 6, 3, 7, 9. Writing in order. 2, 3, 6, 7, 9. Okay. Then next, what we want? A union B also we want. A intersection B also we want. So, A union B. A union B means what? The elements of A as well as B. Elements of A also elements of B. So what are the elements of A and B? All elements comes under A and B. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. Okay na? So what are the elements? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. So these are the A and B. Next, we want A intersection B. So then A intersection B means what? A intersection B means common elements of A and B. Common elements of A and B. So what are the common elements of A and B? 2 and 3. 2 and 3. 2 and 3 are the common elements. So 2 comma 3. These are the set A, set B, yes, A union B, set A intersection B. Now, in set A, how many elements are there? Set A, number of elements means N of A is equal. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are there. Next implies in set B, how many elements are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In this also, 5 are there. In set A union B. So number of A union B is equal. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 are there. In set A union A intersection B. So, number of elements in A intersection B is equal to how many are there? 1, 2. 2 are there. So, now I am verifying given condition is right or not. LHS N of A union B is already 8 is there. So, first one LHS is equal to N of A union B is equal to 8. So, this is finished. Next to RHS. What is RHS? N of A plus N of B minus N of A intersection B. So, N of A, how much? 5. So, N of A means 5. Next, plus. Next, N of B. N of B, how much? 5. Then, next, what is minus is there? Minus. N of A intersection B. What is N of A intersection B? 2. So, 5 plus 5. 10. 10 minus 2. How much? 8. Got it? What is the left hand side? 8. What is the right hand side? 8. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. Hence, proved. Thank you.